Hey guys, it's Kelly from the Kelly Show, and sorry I haven't made a video in a long time, but I have been having school and I had cheerleading. So, this week I'm on spring break, and I was just thinking maybe I should make a video because I haven't made one in a long time and I got really bored. So, I'm going to be showing you guys what's in my backpack. That's what my backpack looks like. It's just pink and white or silver sequins, and whenever you push it down, it turns pink. Whenever you push it up, it turns sequiny. Okay, so I'm going to start off with the side pocket, and in the side pocket, I have pencil. Broken pencil, a monkey stylus for my school iPad, and it's like a monkey, and it's green and orange, not green, orange. So I have in the side pocket, and then at the bottom of it, there's this like a little zipper part, and when you unzip it, Hello Kitty pencil case, and it has, it has this Hello Kitty eraser, two pencils, two highlighters, a notepad, sticky notes. And then the big part, I have a book called A Mouse Called Wolf. I haven't read it yet, but I have my school iPad. A heart that says Henry. Something like that. I have my folder, which it just has some pencils at the bottom. And at the very bottom, I have a double pen, another pencil, and an Expo marker. And another broken pencil. That's all for this video. I'm gonna try to make more videos later. But that's my video. And sorry I haven't watched uploaded a bunch this year. But I just had school in last month, beginning of this month. We had iStep, so I hope you guys then unsubscribe me, and if you see this, then definitely subscribe to me because I'm gonna start making more videos. And yeah, so bye. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.